We've lost contact with the Howard Sea Base in the Edonia Ocean. According to their last transmission, units of unknown origin invaded the facility and planted explosives there. The base is a mining facility, and we believe this to be a head to the base and collect and defuse all.
The scan has detected 5 bombs within the facility. We don't know how much time is left, so collect and defuse them as quickly as possible. We've arrived at the target area, commencing AC drop. System engaged. Bomb defused. Bomb defused. Defused. 2 more remaining. More bomb left. Hurry. All bombs defused. Well done.
Objective achieved. Seems like everything here is normal. Let's go.
Unidentified squadron approaching. Commence attack. System engaged. The garrison has prepared a supply vehicle for us. As usual, we paid for the ammunition, so use it wisely. Bomber approaching.